Couldn't agree more with that. Her words were never spoken. The Rock in a big show tonight. The Rock's career on the line. Well, I'll tell you what, if The Rock wins it, King, he's going to go to WrestleMania. He's going to be in the main event, and The Rock's going to have a chance to win the richest prize in this game.
But it's a tall order, JR. Beating 7'2", 500-pound Big Show, pinning him or making him submit.
And we're about to see six-man tag team action. Ladies and gentlemen, trying to get you an update on the condition of Mae Young. She's on her way to a hospital now, King. I'm sure that's why, no doubt in my mind, why the fabulous Lula, very close to Mae Young, didn't want to go to the hospital. Another ride for Mae in the second week in a row for Mae. Sometimes she's not going to come back to be able to be with
her. Lula's probably traumatized.
Six-man tag team match is scheduled for one fall. Making their way to the ring, being accompanied by Tori and Stephanie McMahon-Helmsley, representing D Generation X. At a combined weight of 981 pounds, X-Pac, the Road Dogg, and the World Wrestling Federation champion, Triple H.
Well, Triple H and his fellow DX members have an opportunity here tonight to eliminate Rikishi once and for all. Too Cool, I'm sure, has something to say about that.
They want it to be a DX night, JR. They say that Snickers presents WrestleMania. Hungry? Grab a Snickers. WrestleMania is live in 3 weeks, Sunday, April 2nd, from the sold-out pond in Anaheim, California.
It'll be here before you know it, ladies and gentlemen. But will The Rock be a part of it? Will he be in the main event? That will be decided right here tonight. And in a fair fight, I believe The Rock can get it done.
Of 861 pounds, Scotty Too Hotty, Grandmaster Sensei Too Cool, and Rikishi Batu.
Yes, me, Rock made a big mistake tonight. He had an opportunity to be in WrestleMania. He could have been in that handicapped midget evening gown.
Oh, stop. Would you wrestle in WrestleMania against two midgets in that kind of situation?
I think I have done that before.
Utterly humiliating. That's exactly what this McMahon-Helmsley coalition is trying to do. Humiliate The Rock.
It would have been a short match.
He'd have been with a short arm scissors,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, he could have probably won.
And took him out after the match for shrimp.
That's good, JR.
All right. Well, Too Cool and Rikishi, they know what they're up against here, folks. This should be an outstanding six-man tag team matchup. Last time we saw Triple H in a ring with Rikishi. Rikishi with that huge Grand Canyon-like butt and then right in the face, the regal nose of the game, the WWF champion.
And you know, that's quite a nose that Triple H has got. He can open mail with that nose. And it was stuck right up in the, right up in there. Oh.
And Too Cool. Grandmaster Sexay and Scotty Too Hotty. But what a combination they are. Great young tag team. And Rikishi, thanks to the Radicals, and along with this McMahon-Helmsley coalition, still got that left ankle and calf heavily taped.
Oh, look at, woo!
X-Pac, Grandmaster Sexay, picking it off here. I only hope that The Rock in the Big Show later tonight, Rock's career on the line, or his chance to be in the main event at WrestleMania, is a fair fight. That's all The Rock wants, is a fair fight. No interference. That's what they say it will be. We'll find out tonight live right here on Raw.
You know DX is always fair. Remember last week when Too Cool got ambushed?
Yo, that was fair, huh?
Well, they're always thinking. They're one step ahead of everybody. That's why I say Rock's made a big mistake tonight.
Scotty Too Hotty in, as is the Road Dogg. All that Too Cool was trying to do last Thursday night on SmackDown was come out and help their buddy Rikishi.
Interfere in his match.
Stinging left jabs by the Road Dogg.
Uh-oh.
Ow! And a little tandem offense by Too Cool. And old Road Dogg in a bad part of town there, King.
Because, you're not kidding.
Look who's on the outside.
Oh, no.
And there is the tag to a man that's well over 400 pounds. And look at the fans. Rikishi's got his allegiance of fans.
Oh, please, no, not that. Get away, yes.
Road Dogg, woo, getting his face out of danger there.
Oh,
Boy, and look at Rakishi fire out those right hands. He doesn't know how strong he is.
Oh.
And DX could be decimated. Oh, yeah, Rakishi. He is huge.
He's strong. They named a movie after one of his windbreakers called Twister. Oh, look at this.
The game, the WWF champion in. And look at the treatment he's getting at the hands of Rakishi.
Oh, here we go.
Triple H with his face buster. Oh, spinning heel kick that knocked down the 400-pounder.
Hey.
Great move by X-Pac, and now Triple H and Rakishi in. This is what Triple H wanted, you have to think.
A couple of great-looking women on the outside. You know DX, I mean, they got good taste.
Blatant choke. And Triple H in danger getting... In danger getting disqualified.
Take a look at Tori right there, JR. She's standing right in front of you.
I'm busy.
Yeah, but how can you
she's
not...
She's hanging out of her uniform.
Oh, well, yeah. Well, Rikishi's not hanging out of his uniform.
He sure is.
You don't mind staring at that.
I didn't say that either. I know Road Dogg's doing a pretty good number right now on Rikishi.
DX told me they got two words for Rikishi.
Yeah, where are they?
Jenny Craig. They're going to put him on a weight loss regime.
Rakishi anchored himself and reversed the Irish whip.
Yeah!
Ooh!
Oh, no!
Rakishi makes the tag to Scotty Too Hotty. Pace will quicken here now.
No!
Nice take down by Scotty.
Oh, no.
Could it be?
Yeah, it could be the...
Will it be? Can you think?
The W-O-R-M is the word, JR!
I tried that in my backyard yesterday.
What?
Almost hurt myself. Oh, what a right hand. Scotty Too Hotty knocking down X-Pac. Knocked the game right off the apron. Road Dogg left in there by himself, and that's not a good place to be. Another tag. Grandmaster Sexay.
Uh-oh.
Gets the tag, goes to the top.
I think he's going to fly.
Oh, King, it could be the hip-hop drop.
The goggles are being applied. Here he goes.
Boom, Grandmaster found his mark. With a hip-hop drop, look out! X-Factor! X-Pac, X-Factor. Oh, X-Pac, oh man, what a shot.
Watch yourself, Tori, be careful.
What a neck break.
Oh,
the game.
Tori's neck is hurting.
Oh, Rakishi. Rakishi up. He's right behind the game.
Oh, look out!
Rakishi, taking Triple H for the ride.
Oh my gosh.
And the biggest belly to belly in the WWF.
That ain't no belly.
Triple H.
A huge one. Oh!
Caught the corner like the ref that he is. Oh, a first kick by Rakishi.
Oh, no.
This baby is,
wait a minute,
is almost over.
Stephanie, don't go in there. Don't risk yourself.
Rakishi, hey, wait a minute. Oh, God, God. Did you hear that? X-Pac just hit Rakishi right in the face with the ring bell.
I didn't see it.
The ring bell.
I didn't.
The bell came right off the wood.
I was trying to help Tori. I missed
it. Come on. That's not. Triple H has beaten Rakishi with the help of X-Pac.
The bell still works. I heard it.
Here are your winners, D-Generation X.
See, that referee should have never been arguing with Stephanie.
Stephanie shouldn't got involved.
Well,
I cannot believe Triple H and DX has stolen another one. Rakishi hit right in the face by X-Pac.